Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll start questions now. Okay.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Inter, they face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It's Inter taking on Liverpool.
Well, I'm so excited for everybody, the fans, everybody connected to both clubs, but it's the players I'm so excited for. I've never actually played in a Champions League final, but played in other finals. I know what the...
Oh, good strike! That shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Inter's lineup is as follows. Samir Handanovic gets the nod in goal. Niklas Süle starts alongside Samuel Umtiti in the middle of the defence. Raja Nainggolan plays alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Mane. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have got to keep tabs on. Lee, you'd expect that he'll have something to say for himself.
Well, how'd you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. 2s and 3s might be the case.
Brozovic. Perisic. Oh, in with a chance! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And clearing it away. And room now out on the flank. Jack Grealish. Liverpool throw in here. Grealish. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Hakimi. Now Brozovic. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Lukaku. Perisic. Here's Nainggolan. Must take the lead here. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Andrew Robertson. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Effective challenge. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Terrific pass. And Salah! Can they put it away? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ivan Perisic. Raja Nainggolan. Couldn't keep it. Firmino. Fabinho now. Could cross it in here. Well, space if he goes inside. And he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Hakimi. He's found a pocket of space. Barella. Martinez. Well, he has the measure of his man. Sends it back. Terrific block there. How about the cross? Well, that is how to run at defenders. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
And in with a real chance. And putting his body on the line. Samuel Umtiti. Half time then. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Untidy in possession. Promising looking attack. Ivan Perisic. On and on he goes. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And not cleared away properly. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Chance maybe. And doing the thwarting, Samuel Umtiti. Player in the, and he succeeds in scraping it off the line.
Well, surely a goal soon. The stats don't lie. They've upped the tempo and created chances. A goal has to be round the corner.
And a poor ball. Fabinho. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And unable to keep possession. It comes to absolutely nothing. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. This is Thiago. Fabinho. Jota. Here's Fabinho. Precise ball movement. Key block from Umtiti. Well, visionary passing. Eriksen. Good tackle taken away. And breaking at pace with menace. And he might be through here. And it's in!
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal. Well, I think the coach can feel the game slipping away here. He's showing his frustration on the sidelines.
1-0 then. Hakimi. Lukaku. Now Brozovic. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Niklas Süle. Now Brozovic. Lukaku. Eriksen! And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Salah. Alexander Arnold. Sends it back. Excellent block. Can they hit on the break? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Oh, he's gone for goal, but it can't get through. A goal!
Well, I want to see this one again, and there it is. I wonder how he gets so much power from that position, but he really does. It's a brilliant, brilliant effort.
So 2-0 now. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Barella. On to Süle. Now to take it away. Thiago. In with a chance. Liverpool corner given. Well, Roberto Firmino frequently does things in a match that please his manager, and quite the handful on this occasion, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got...
And the keeper grabs it. Oh, he's given it away. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creatively, Liverpool have been great tonight. They really have. Imagination, delivery.
It's there for him. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Chance to revisit the goal. Three goals without reply. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Brozovic. Süle.
How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, some might say back to where they belong. An absolutely brilliant night, capped off with winning the trophy. Commiserations for their opposition, but at the moment it's all about celebration for those boys.
Yeah, that is precisely what they intend to do, Lee. Celebrate long into the evening. Liverpool, the victors. Now, as a player, and in this case as a Liverpool player, you've got to prepare yourself for the trophy lift.
Well, yeah, this is where you want to be the captain. Sometimes it's a hindrance because everybody's looking at you for a bit of inspiration, but you get to do this. You get to pick up this magnificent trophy and celebrate with your teammates.
Liverpool this year have painted Europe red. It's official now. The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, certainly the red half of Liverpool and Merseyside will be celebrating tonight. Not so sure about the Everton fans, but even they might celebrate a little bit. Well, this is the moment I love, sharing it with the fans. Ticker tapes coming down, the families in the stand, giving them all a wave. Well, they've travelled all over Europe watching this team. Now they get to share in this moment. Fantastic.
Well, it took fire as well as ice on the pitch.
Well, all that hard work along the way in this tournament all comes together at the end when you pick the trophy up. Just look at them celebrating. A brilliant moment.
Hard work indeed, Lee. The trophy now in their possession.